you who get the pillar, put them in a line on one side, just as long as they're not going to hit us, and then we all make them kill them.
Time to do some real damage.
Just focus on doing pillars correctly. That's the biggest damage loss we have.
I would try not to stand in it during that rack. I'm not sure if that'll hit you. Probably will.
And try to make sure the pillar gets destroyed. If we have pillars that haven't been destroyed yet.
Yeah, that's
the new ones on top of them.
That's the number one reason why we're dying. Zero.
Like that one, I'm
see, there's
also
one left. Okay. So next pillar goes on top
of it. His attack will get it. I'm facing him.
Yeah, that's what you have to do.
Someone go on top of that one.
No. He's got Waz got it. Waz got it. But yeah, you forgot about the tank can break too.
Yeah. But it's still like when you run off with the pillars. You should first look if there's any that need breaking.
Yeah. Then we're going on arrow. Middle tier is breaking.
Everywhere. You can dodge that shockwave.
Replenishing.
Also, are we reserving the hand?
Yeah, we should. It hasn't been working with squads.
And that's how amazing I am.
Pillars.
Maybe I was the illusion all along.
We have a little bit to go before I.
The new dawn will
come. I is gonna spawn.
Now.
Mine has
somebody destroy that pillar with your spawning.
Yep. I'll destroy it. I am destroying it. We can phase it here. Ready for Sabatha?
Your power play is destroying the balance.
Putting swiftness here.
The balance is outworn.
And then we regroup on arrow.
After the end.
I need healing. Seriously.
I always try to jump the shockwave and it doesn't work.
You can dodge into it though. It's the stones behind it that if you jump, you'll still get hit by.
Did you fall to?
Yeah, I just F or I. Great sword 3.
You want to dodge?
Oh my god,
Hold up. I'm gonna res you with my signet, and then you need to jump immediately, okay? Jump.
3-2 dodge.
Where are you at, Akaimi? I didn't know you were dead.
Over for the other hand.
Okay, let me know when that happens next time. You almost died.
No. I knew I wasn't.
Oh, he had 20% health.
I knew I wasn't.
1 dodge.
Pain for pain.
Alright, I'm a little low on life force, so everyone chill.
But I want to face tank all the things.
I think I'm good now. Okay, I'm good.
Ready for eye?
Eye soon. Here it is. I'm gonna take this.
I'm gonna go down, just res.
Alright, so there's the one that's remaining. We need to make sure we deal with it accordingly.
Get somebody else.
Okay, Waz cannot, so we need to put one there.
Okay, that's
good. I'll get it.
And then we phase here.
Ribs on the back table, maybe.
I don't think I can. Maybe. That was a heal.
That was a team effort.
All right, so now we have the final phase.
In bad shape here.
Res.
Oh, late CPC.
I've been F3ing that every time, Fox.
I'm gonna putting trail in front of you guys.
Gonna throw while we're running.
Yeah.
Is it just like a couple projectiles? So if someone eats a bunch, it doesn't matter?
I'm not sure.
I think it's like
it hit multiple people.
It just hit me like 3 times at least, because it completely took away my focus.
Yeah, I think it's just one for each person. Maybe.
I'm burning my heal, Will. I am taking pillar out to the next layer. Remember, you can go behind them by like a lot too.
I'm stuck behind the pillars.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get him. I'm gonna go get him. He's way out there.
I should start.
I'm finishing.
I don't know what that. I got one shot.
I can't get you, Racky. I'm sorry. I'm down. I'm right on you guys.
I'm destroying the one behind me. Don't worry.
Yeah, well is up.
I went from 100 to 0.
I'm taking this out. I'm gotten by the hand.
So like the opposite of the Hercules song?
Focus, focus. We're gonna get eye soon. Eye.
Eye.
Hand is down. And he's back.
You're interested?
I owe you one.
There's three pillars over at it.
I have a heal well on you. I have a pillar though, fuck.
I'm nuking a pillar.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Thank you.
Tag is, rough. Combination.
Lone life force.
1%.
I'm just gonna stay in DPS.
Easy.
Hey, I got the conservative
land. They fixed the achievement.
Hey, so did I.